Be phone.
Whatever.
Can I send my joke? Nobody wants to hear your joke. Shut up.
The fuck off, you look like a tomato.
You look like a piece of shit, you ugly fat stuff.
Tomato looking ass. Tomato.
Oh,
look at
you.
Tomato.
Speak up on him, Bataj. He's a disgrace to the world.
You can't even speak correctly. You can't speak correctly. That's why you spit.
You sound like a little boy.
Is that a machine gun?
You sound like a little boy. You should be a disgrace to everybody here.
You're already a disgrace in the first place.
You. You're like a fat piece of shit.
It's better
you
than
you. You smell like the river in the Ugandan place. You smell like
it's
a
Ugandan.
You smell like cancer. You smell like STDs. You smell like AIDS. You are a disgrace. You shall never be able to live a day. Everybody, spit on this man. Spit on this man.
Hak poo. Like from The Simpsons? Apu, the cashier? There you go, that's how you spit.
Why are you a little boy? Why are you playing this game? Why your mama allow you to play this?
Wait, if you're old enough, shouldn't you have a job?
You are like
5 years old. Shouldn't you have a job? Why are you playing this?
You must leave now.
Shouldn't you have a job?
You're 5 years old. You must leave 5 years old. You must leave 5 years old.
Shouldn't you have a job?
You must leave, you 5 year old. Only 17
years
old
can
play this game, 5 year old. You should not be able to play this. You should not be able to play this little 5 year old boy.
He's fine because both sides are wrong.
Do I have a job? Don't you have school tomorrow? Yeah. You must get off. It's past your bedtime, little boy.
Yo, buddy, isn't it funny?
Your bedtime. You must go to sleep. So you must get the education that you need.
Even though a lot of people do have bedtimes. So, you think you're smarter because you're interrupting me? You fucking...
Listen to my queen.
Little boy, why are you stuttering? That means you have to go back to school to learn how to speak. You cannot speak because you stutter.
Stuttering? I wasn't fucking stuttering. You just keep on fucking interrupting me.
Well, look at your big ass. You don't even have any teeth, you fucking infant. You nut.
You trying to sing?
Oh, so you blame it on me interrupting you?
Yeah.
Spence, you cannot speak. You are a little boy. You must stay in school. Go to sleep now so you can pay attention in class. Your name is Marble Man 6640.
Oh, you here?
I didn't add the 6640.
Yeah. Your boy haven't dropped yet. Why are you still on the game? Get off the game till your balls drop so you can start speaking. You don't speak right.
Buddy, don't you have a job to come to?
It sounds like you're about to cry because you gotta get off to go to school tomorrow.
You're wasting your life.
Go to school. Learn.
I don't school, man. I'm the fuck you have.
Buddy, don't you have school to attend to? Don't you have school to attend to?
I said no. Are you fucking...
I will destroy you.
Are you deaf?
And you're crying.
Bad hit. Oi, Lopez.
Oh,
no,
so you big
shit.
Stupid.
This guy's fucking salty.
You're illiterate. Okay. Are you retarded? Yes. You don't have school no more.
Yes. You look at me.
Salty ass.
Then leave, pussy.